I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Weighing in at 146 pounds, fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, by way of Guatemala. Please welcome Ruthless Rudy. And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in at 146 pounds, fighting out of San Diego, California. Please welcome Dennis Fatality Fisher!
You're the artist, right?
Yeah.
Great job.
Yeah, thank you, buddy.
I'm sure everybody wants your job.
My job and their job.
Protect yourself at all times, obey my commands at all times.
Who are you going for?
All right, gentlemen, first round! You ready to fight? You ready to fight? Now, let's go!
Come on, Rudy! Trabájalo, trabájalo. Muy bien, Rudy, muy bien. Quítale la base, quítale su base. Bueno, bueno, Rudy. Abajo, abajo, abajo. Quítale sus piernas. Quítale sus piernas, quítale sus piernas. Buena. Todo el día, todo el día.
I promise my mom that I finish this fight in the first round. Woo! Now, Rudy, you got a quick stoppage. You still seem pretty fresh. So many injuries. I don't even have to agree your head up tonight. You got to be ready to go again soon.
Yeah, I'm fighting again in April. Beginning on April. I want to thank Steve for the wonderful opportunity. It was last minute, but the way it was last minute, I'm also promoting Amateur MMA in Vegas. So putting on shows and all the stress that he goes through. So I put on sold out show in Vegas and then got ready 2 weeks after to come and fight tonight.
That would be the real MMA show. And I know you got a lot of fans back home in Guatemala watching. Any words for them?
Saludos para ustedes, todos los paisanos que están en Guatemala y Latinoamérica. Perseverancia. Perseverance. That's the key word we need to be. God bless.
Hey, but there wasn't a photo con.
Yeah, of course. Nice. Mr. Machado, can the main event have a picture with you?
Oh, my pleasure.
What did you think of?
Congratulations. Great.
Got it. What did you think of his fight?
I think it was the best fight of the night.
Why?
Because the way, the pressure, the knees, how he made that guy quit. You know what I mean? Yeah, I love a warrior like that. I can see a warrior. A Maya way, man. He's a good warrior.
You know, my nickname is Guerrero Maya. Yeah, Mayan warrior.
Nice to meet you,
professor.
Well, thank you, professor. I hope to see you more.
Absolutely.
Come back. Cabrón, ¿te acuerdas que le tomamos el video para el programa? Dije, ¿por qué como cabrón no vamos a ganar, verdad?
Eso.
Al 100.
Eso.
¿Vais para tomarte una foto?
Sí. Chris. Aguántame, nomás me va a entrevistar él y ahorita...
Oye, oh, sorry. Sí,
no,
pensé que no...
Chris. No problem. So, Rudy, tell us about your win tonight, your fight tonight. You headlined here, Smash Global 7, you were the headliner.
You know what, tonight, in one way or another, you know, like I said many times tonight, I feel blessed, grateful. I put it out to the universe. I visualized that. I made a video and I promised my mother that I was going to finish the fight in the first round, and I did that. And then also, I promised a young amateur fighter from Albuquerque, New Mexico, I told him that I was going to get KO or TKO, and I lived up to it. Why? Because he's also the future, and he promised that in his fight he was going to win by knockout, and he did it. So now, I got to back it up.
Mel Gibson was here. He had Mr. Machado over here. Yeah, he left.
Oh, my God.
How much pressure was it to have these big-ass people here, like names?
You know what?
You didn't even notice.
If you want to talk about a pressure, my little big brother, he's big. He's like a small
guy. Yeah, I saw him.
So, you know what I mean? He was pressuring me in a positive way in the back. So that kind of motivated me and made me realize, you know, that I have the experience, I have the skill, and I have to just, you know, press it, keep the pace, and believe in myself.
You dance your way into the ring. There's a very famous boxer from England. He's Pakistani by descent, and he danced his way into the ring and got knocked out. It's a big risk when you're so flamboyant walking into the ring. Or you don't care. That's what you do.
You know what? That was not planned, to be honest with you. I walked out with the second national anthem from Guatemala. It's called Luna de Xelajú, which was played with marimba. Not many people, you know, the crowd was like, what's going on? So I had to mix it up, you know, and then I put the other song in. And then I just felt the vibe, and I felt the need, and I'm like, you know what, this is, I'm a showman, you know. I put the show for the crowd, so I had to do something different.
You're representing Guatemala, one of the few pro athletes from Guatemala that I know, number one. Number two, being an MMA fighter, even though you dedicate your whole life to being a fighter, there's no millions in it. You're not the big superstar that makes... If people want to sponsor you after they're going to watch some of your videos tonight, how do they get a hold of you? How do they get involved and help you out?
They can follow me on social media or send me personally an email, ruthlessrudymorales@gmail.com, or follow me on Instagram, rudymorales_MMA. Or on Facebook, Rudy Ruthless Morales. But tonight, like you mentioned, you know, I'm from Guatemala with pride. And I come out with the American flag and the Guatemala out of respect. And tonight, I made history because I became the first pro MMA fighter to fight in Hollywood, California, main event, and win.
That's amazing. Yeah. Congratulations. And I have to say this, you're also an MMA promoter. Besides being a fighter, you have a fight April 4th?
April 6th,
in Vegas. Sam's Town, where Mayweather holds all his events. Tell people what's going on and where can they get tickets and all that.
So now they can visit our website, realmixedmartialarts.com. You can purchase your tickets. But like I said, send me an email and I'll put you on the guest list.
Here's your brother right here. Check him out in action.
Yeah.
Ruthless.
Yeah, you
want to photo con ti.
Claro que sí.
What do you think of his fight?
I love it. Why? Rudy wants to kill it.
Why do you say that?
Because he was great. I love it.
Can we have her and you can, should we do those small?
Muchas gracias.
I'm sorry? Tell us about Rudy. How do you know him?
I know him and the MMA fighters. He's great fighter.
Good job, boss. I love it.
Who do you want to see him fight next?
Next fight, of course, the UFC fighter.
Give me a name. Who would you want to fight, Rudy? Anybody from the UFC? Give me three names.
Shoot, you got me on that one.
Anybody in the UFC?
You know what? I think I was going to say, damn, I can't think of anybody right now.
What weight class?
145.
145, Conor McGregor.
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
What do you tell Conor if he's watching?
You want to, Conor, you know, thank you for changing the sport. You know, you're definitely a respectable man, you know, who backs up what he says. And I'm a big believer of law of attraction.
Okay, Mayweather, McGregor in a cage. What do you guys think?
Wow.
My father.
I have no
Mayweather?
Comments. Yeah,
okay.
Because it could go either way.
How about Nate Diaz, Conor McGregor 3?
Shoot, we'd love to see that one. Absolutely, let's make it happen.
All right, tell people where to follow you. Ruthless Rudy Morales. It's, of course, Rudy Morales _MMA.
Yep.
Where do they follow you? Instagram?
Instagram. Leila Giancalini TV or Hollywood Live with Leila.
One more time.
Rudy Morales _MMA.
Hollywood Live with Leila.
Hollywood Life with Layla. Look out for Rudy. He's doing big things in MMA and tonight made history. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
Believe to believe.
Hey, why do all the ladies love you so much? All I see is beautiful women around you.
Good looking. What are you talking about?
Wow.
Look at the eyes.
Oh, man.
The lucky one. Who did you beat up for that belt? How did you win the belt?
A beautiful voice, but anyway.
I fight a lot.
She's saying
I fight everybody, I kick, and I won.
Okay, great.
You're from Italy?
No, correct. Sono from Italy. E ho picchiato tante persone per avere questo traguardo, ed è tutto quanto mio. Sono forte e onorata. Quindi, don't fight with me. Don't argue with me.
You sing like Pavarotti?
No, I perform Caruso. Caruso is from Lucio Dalla, but Pavarotti and Bocelli perform this song.
And you also have your own original music. Where can people follow you if they watch this?
It is Chiara.Arie. My stage name is Arie. And my song was Adoma. Chiara Arie.
Give us a little sample, like 10 seconds.
No way! Not
yeah,
here.
Right now.
Surprise.
Right now. Right now.
Okay. Hey. How much did you enjoy the fights tonight?
Oh, I enjoyed a lot.
Why?
Really, a lot. Because I love people that fight, and because it's like a challenge. So fight is a challenge. And when you fight for something, it means that you fight for something that you want, and you win.
Who's your favorite fighter in the whole history? Who's numero uno? Do you have one?
Tyson! Mike Tyson!
Okay, why?
I love him. Maybe because, I don't know, I raised watching him, and him and Sylvester Stallone, even if he's a,
okay,
an actor.
If Mike Tyson walked into the ring, what song would you sing for him?
Mike Tyson. Street of Philadelphia.
There you have it.
Hey, you know Mike Tyson's gonna watch this, right?
Yeah.
You know Mike Tyson's gonna watch. What song would you sing for Mike Tyson?
I did that.
She did. She said it though.
So Street of Philadelphia.
Muchas gracias. Where can people follow you on Twitter, Instagram?
Instagram is Chiara.Arie. Facebook Chiara.Arie.
All right.
And Chiara.Arie. No, just Arie in YouTube.
How do you spell it?
A-R-I-E with the accent.
Favorite MMA fighter? MMA fighter. You don't know who MMA
is. Say Nate Diaz.
Nate Diaz.
Okay.
Say 209.
EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Zekbach reporting.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.